Hey guys, Jacuzzi here, just playing some GTA as I'm barefoot. Cause you know, the best way to go in GTA is barefoot. So, yeah. I have money, just about everything I need, so I think I'm gonna just kick back and relax today, you know, just cruise around in my Deluxo. Cause you know, you guys know the shit's so expensive. Just want to sell a car, go do my free spin. I had to run her over. Oh! Why is nobody talking? Hello.
What's wrong with her now?
I just hit someone's car going in, and it looked like a Lamborghini. Whoops.
Better than new.
Hey, let's go. All right. Oh, not a lot of money. I'm gonna just get my ramp buggy for right now. I got everything, guys. I got, let's see, a helicopter, a plane, a blimp, submarine, boat. I got a freaking limousine, tank, two armored vehicles, a bunch of race cars. My lurcher. Truck.
Whoa!
Here's my ramp buggy. I have the ramp buggy. The night shark. The mobile operations center. I have the garage I need. I have a business too where I purchased what I needed to purchase to make the money so that I could have the warehouse. And do
thanks
the cargo
asshole,
runs where you steal cars. And I really got just about everything you could possibly have in this world so far. I mean, not everything, but everything I want. I don't really know what to do now. Like, what's left in this game, you know? This session is whack. I need to get out this session.
What's the point of winning if you don't spend it? The hottest fashions are available now at the casino store.
Sorry about that, guys.
The first game that everybody loved. Just more and new and better and bigger. What they don't expect is a drastic game.
Go big money.
Thank you. professional and certified translation service can be a daunting task. Are you in...
Yo, what are you doing, man? Where are you?
Hello?
Yeah, what? You said hello, what? You got something to say? Oh. My mom died like 10 years ago.
Your what?
My mom died like 10 years ago. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I look like I'm like 21. I definitely don't look 30. You don't want to mess around, man. I'm in this armored up vehicle. I'll shoot you down. Yeah. I'm not, like, it's, you know, I'm there and this and that. I need, like, better tires for this car. That's what I'm doing. I'm in the city. That's how I roll. Yeah. Enough where I just bought a deluxe though. Dude, the deluxe is cool. We both died, dude. Oh my god. Well, he's gonna have to pay the insurance now.
All Morse Mutual operators are on call right now. Please try again later.
Yo, is that you that shot us?
All right, we might be ready to move on this thing.
I don't know who that is. Some guy shooting us. Is that you?
Mongo operators are on call right now. Please try later.
Oh! He shot me! Nah, dude, I didn't even do anything. I was just over here, you know, just chilling and stuff.
All our operators are on call, right?
I got a ramp buggy, too. That's like the coolest car.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
You're an asshole! Drop the weapon!
I'll get back to it then.
Don't tell me I lost this asshole!
Yeah, Los Santos Customs. Bodotten. Is that his car? Really? The mechanic shop is closed down. Trying to kill me. Yo, someone got modded tires up in here. A what? You want a dirt bike? Yo, how much they cost? I'll try helping you. Dude, that guy just killed me again. He's cruising for a boozing now. That's the third time. What are you listening to, country music?
Golly.
Fuck me.
Who the fuck is this punching me? Like, the hell? He wants a... Oh, okay. Yo, who took my car? Like, I've been trying to mod these, like, change the tires.
Oh my lord!
Okay.
You need something, huh? One of your rides?
Keep
Let me
praying
know.
I'm gonna pull up in my book.
Corporate shit.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
God damn it! I love how they want to run now. All of a sudden, I'm shooting rockets at them.
Dude, seriously?
Damn, who was that in a minivan? just cruising around in a minivan. Is it? How much did you pay for that? Oh. I need to get new tires for this, because this car just like slides around everywhere. Like it's ice skating. Do they got good grip? I'm pretty sure they're bulletproof. Yeah, I think they're bulletproof. I can't tell, because customs like isn't working for some reason. Anyone know why? A night shark? If you can get a night shark. Dude, get the night shark. And then I'm gonna tell you why you need to get the night shark. First off, it's like a tank with weapons, but it doesn't count as a tank. So it doesn't show up on the map. And you also could also use it in quests too. What happened to it? Oh, why? He killed me too.
How are you? You wouldn't believe the secrets you find out when you're a makeup artist to the stars.
All right, I'm pulling my deluxe so out now.
I'm not kidding.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Let's go shopping for new dildos. Mine's totally worn out. That's right.
Sorry. No, it's no problem. I'll be back in 15. Jesus Christ!
There's some guy going around sniping people. He thinks he's big and bad. Oh, I see him. I'm tailing him now with my Deluxe. I don't know what my Deluxe is really gonna do, but. No, I gotta upgrade it. The shit was expensive. This thing was like, well, I think it was like $4 million or something. Madness.
Yeah.
Took me forever to farm. You had a deluxe though. Oh no, I got the I have a mobile operations center too. I see it. I got the mobile operations center. Oh my god, this is just embarrassing. Where is he? Oh, sorry, this thing's hard to drive. What, over here? Oh, he is, great. He ran. Look at him running. Here, hop in, hop in. Oh, sorry. My bad. Hell yeah, I'm in my Deluxo. Oh! He just killed me in my Deluxo. I was chasing him in the sky with my Deluxo. Yo, but watch this. He's gonna have to pay the insurance now for me to replace my Deluxo, and I bet you it's expensive.
MMI, we expect the unexpected.
Fuck me!
I'll look into it.
Hey, yo, whoever that other person was talking, feel free to come over and help us kill this guy, because I don't know. I don't have that bike thing that flies. So it's hard to catch people almost.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
I'm flying around in my Deluxe. So, hey, what one are you at, though? Because I'm at the Los Santos Customs that's, like, in that alley.
Here for the magic touch?
Oh, is this finally working? What happened? Hey, who's your buddy? I love how you just pull up with your crew.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
I thought that was your buddy. You don't know him? That is funny, dude. When you pulled up, I thought you pulled up with your crew. Like, this is your man or something, you know what I mean? Like, you fucking divided that. That's funny as shit, yo.
It's coming at you.
I'm trying to get my car so I can like get better wheels on it. Yo, take me around the bike. Or I mean the block. Said bike. Wait. Yeah, my car's over to the right.
What the fuck?
No, keep going and then make another right. There it is. Yeah, I'm trying to get better wheels for this. Oh, wait. You're coming in your night shark? Oh, dude, you gotta get like, look, you see how that thing, my thing slides? You saw my thing slide, like, literally doing an 80, 180 right there. You feel soft. Dude, why doesn't this work? Get the workshop and the mobile thing. Oh, my bad, bro. Hold on, I gotta call my mobile operations center. Fuck, that's why it wasn't working. No, big dog, why? Yo, I'm gonna pull up with my mobile operations and watch this.
Christ alive!
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to work.
Christ alive!
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
I'm going to my mobile operations center. Mobile operations center.
I got cut by my own knitting needle last night.
Damn, bro, who's shooting rockets at you? I just saw you drive by. It has rockets raining down on you. Dude, I saw you just drive by in your night shark with rockets just raining down on you. That was really funny.
Thank you.
Yeah, what's up with big dogs? Like,
let's see what we can do here.
Wow, that looks cool. Yo, who said that? I'm dead. Yo, what's your name? It's Jacuzzi. Alright, guys. What wheels would you say have the best grip? Dude, it's okay. Listen, I'm gonna be coming back. Just give me a few minutes once I'm done my weaponized Tampa, okay? Alright, bro, I'm coming with my mobile operations center, alright? Where are you? Oh, are you even being attacked anymore? Oh.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? Aight, I'll get back to work.
Can stop me in my mobile operations center. Nobody. That ain't mine. Oh, really, JJ? Who the heck is JJ? Such a lame name. Only evil people have the name Jay.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
Is that your sister? Is that your sister? That's his little sister. No, that is his little sister. Damn it, big dog!
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Okay, I got stuff to do. Huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Listen, I don't mind. I'm gonna just keep coming and coming, and I'm gonna just go. No, that ain't his name. He's on a dirt bike. Nah, he's cool. He just kills people. You saw me?
Not again!
Oh!
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Little sister on the move.
Okay.
Oh, not her big bro. I can't.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Is that you? The deluxe, though? Yes. I'm the one with the deluxe. What fucker? Yeah, for like $20,000 I will. I don't do nothing free. Where are you? I don't know where you are. Dude, he just keeps telling you to tell everyone to be quiet. Alright guys, so I'm gonna have a limousine here, and I will give B a chauffeur for anyone who wants to ride in style in a limousine.
I'm on the clock. What you want?
Their
some
own
wheels?
Personal chauffeur.
I'll get back to it then.
Where you at? On top of a building?
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
That's insane!
Fuck me! Damn it! Big dog killed me! This is like driving in style, man. Who wants to ride in the limousine? Where you at? Wait, what's your name? Is your name C. Bradley or Brady? Are you pizza?
Shit, dude!
Look. Oh my god! Someone just shot a rocket at you. Did you see that? It's Big Dog! Oh my god! Why is he wireless? I'm out. Yo, I'm out of here from my gas limo. I don't want my limo to get blown up. Oh my god. Nope. All right, well, I'll see y'all later. That was the last straw, blowing up my limo. Yo, if anyone needs a ride in the limo, just let me know. I'll be your chauffeur. Oh my gosh. I'm 30 years old though. Alright, so who wants to get the limousine?
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Is that really how you talk? I've been gaming longer than you were alive, dude.
You better watch yourself! Yo, I'm fucking sorry, alright?
Oh my god, guys, tell me how Big Dog sent me an invite to come back to the session. Alright, I can do it. Listen, I'll shove one fist down your throat, the other up your ass, and play you like an accordion. You sound like you had sex with a 5-pound bag of flour. Are you running out of things to say? Ha ha ha! Hello. Hello? Hello? waiting for this key.
Yeah, I cracked it up pretty bad. I was getting head at 100 miles per hour. What do you think I was doing?
Hold up. Hello? Hello?